Two nouns are in opposition. S is added to the positive, not to the noun. That is Tagore, the poet's house. I drove my best friend Ben's car. When two nouns are closely connected, S used with the second noun. Kareem and Salim's bakery. Now you not write Kareem's, Salim's, only one S. Kareem and Salim's bakery. William and Mary's rain. When two nouns are connected by and add S to each of the nouns, if they imply separate possession, like Raja Rao's and R.K. Narayan's novels, Goldsmith's and Cooper's poem. Now let us do the exercises. We have to classify the case of underlined nouns in the following sentences. The king killed the lion. The king is normative case and the lion is objective case. Raman bought a silver watch. Now here Naman is normative case and watch is objective. The policeman caught the thief. The policeman is normative case. The thief is object. This is Rita's storybook. This is possessive case. Rita's. The storybook belongs to Rita. Tina's purse has been stolen. Possessive case. Listen to me, Rui. Vocative case. Where are you going, buddy? Buddy is vocative case. Rui, vocative case. Oh God, please help me. Vocative case. God, vocative case. What are you doing here, boys? Now your boys are vocative case. Don't go out in the rain, Bob. Vocative case. Now you have to put the possessive case, like the smile of Mr. Bean. So here is given Mr. Bean's smile. The frock of the girl, the girl's frock. The club for women, the woman's club. The speeches of Modi, Modi's speeches.